guys. I'm Melinda.
Hi,
it's nice to meet you.
It's great
to meet you guys. So there are a lot of firsts for Pixar on this film. Can you tell me a little bit about those?
Sure, yes. We've got our first period film. It's set in a different time period, an ancient time period. It's our first girl at the center of our story, a female protagonist, and a really brave and strong heroine in Princess Meredith.
So great. And I'm seeing a lot more of these female-driven roles in these animated films. What is the shift, do you think?
You want to take that one?
Yeah, we don't have a formula except to make really good movies that have heart and humor and be very entertaining. So when we develop the films, we don't have a strategy of like, where are we going to be in 2012 and let's make sure we have a strong female role. It just happens. So I think what we're looking at is just a convergence of a lot of people just, I know the studios do this too. It's just that they grab the right film at the right moment and Pixar fell in love with Brave when it was first pitched and said, let's make that film, and here we are.
In terms of other female protagonists out there and why it's happening now, I mean, it's like, I think that there is this thirst for stories for everyone, It's like they're boys and girls to be able to enjoy, strong and exciting characters. And so, we're glad that these great strong characters are having a moment.
Yeah, it's so great. Well, the film looks fantastic. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Thanks, guys. Thank you.